not. You have sworn my love, and I'll no longer be a captive. It's but my name that is my enemy. Thou art thyself, though not one to you. What's one to you? It is nor hand, nor foot, nor arm, nor face, nor any other part belonging to a man. Oh, be some other name. What's in it? That which you call a rose by any other word but the smell is sweet. Some Romeo would. Were he not Romeo called, attain that dear perfection that he owes without that title. Romeo, doff thy name.